Hello? You guys here?
You guys here? Alright, let's get started.
I'm gonna play episode 2. So, hold on. I'll set up my second screen. Yes, even death may die. Hold on. No, that's. Fuck. And yeah, let's go. Wily Broiled.
You're going to need a bigger boat.
Shit. Okay, fuck. I don't know how to properly. Oh shit! Another thing that's messed up. Fuck. I was like, why the f- Why isn't fucking registering? God. Too unsensitive. I guess this is the. This will help me ignore him. Fuck you.
I need a key.
Yeah, they can take a beating for bullet weapons. Jesus fucking Christ. Seriously?
I need a key.
Oh yeah, this was another way. HMS Victor. I have no idea. Look at all those pretty lasses. Oh, Gill Beasts. Want something Lovecraft? Here you go. Wait. Alright. I'll try and make sure. Refresh the source. Oh, hopefully it's working now. Oh yeah, voodoo doll. Don't waste it on a cultist. Okay, eye doors, eye doors. Oh, we got a flamethrower. Goddamn spiders. Jesus fucking Christ. Man, finding a life seed's gonna. Oh. I was gonna say, finding a life seed's gonna be probably difficult. No. Come on. Come on. Jesus. Going so on the edge.
Oh, oh. Oh, good lord. No.
I'm sorry, what? Jesus fucking Christ. Up, up, up.
Locked.
Okay, fine then. Okay, what do I do then?
I need a key.
Oh, poor puppy. Remote deck. Huh. What else? Okay. Just in case. Jesus fucking Christ. How do I reach this? A life seed in a... Oh, I'm a fucking moron. I'm a moron.
You're going to need a bigger boat.
Yeah, no shit. Come on, let me pitchfork you. Oh god, this is... You say... People say fucking their games are fast-paced. I can't even keep up with this gargoyle. And I'm moving 60... Probably 60... More than 60 miles an hour.
Son of a bitch must pay.
How the fuck is that thing? Is that thing still alive? Why? Why the dog eat to the wall?
You need to have the fucking medkit at the ready constantly.
I don't think you can fucking survive this without a med kit. Shit. Need oxygen. Come on. A life seed. 3, 2, 1. So it's somewhere around here. Oh! You can basically, by constantly turning it on and off, you can basically double the amount of durability of the scuba dive, scuba suit, whatever. Since I have no idea how to get to this area. In all honesty, like, how the fuck do you even get that super armor? I want it, but like, seriously, how the fuck do you even get to it? That's the thing as well, like, the scuba gear activates automatically. That's the problem. There's a lot of snow-themed levels in this.
Thank you.
How the fuck do we even get in there? Yeah, whatever. I'm not doing any. I'm not wasting my resources anymore. Already wasted enough TNT. Oh yeah, and check every nook and cranny. Otherwise you might miss something. Bloody on the surface, but not so much on the yes. Stream 2. Eh, whatever. TNT, a few bullets. Oh, these things wake to fire, just like zombies. Oh yeah, you can dodge under their projectiles, I forgot to mention. Seriously? Ow. Yeah, I forgot this is like more like towards the smaller enemies. Seriously, I need a key to go to the bathroom?
I need a key.
Missing a lot of light.
I need a key.
Skull key. Okay. I think I had plenty of health around. Just gotta search for it. Spirit armor. Gargoyles, really damped up the amount of gargoyles in this episode. Piss off. Motherfucker. Ta-da.
Modern oxen fearable. Da-da-da, that's all, folks.
Thank you. know that. Okay.
I need a key.
Oh yeah. Forgot about that. Turn on the lights. Make the place look a bit more lively. There we go. Okay. Nope. Skull keys. Skull key. Yeah, that's a sword key. What saw, but no. Wait, what was I wanted to say? Like, fucking. No guarantee that.
I need a key.
Okay.
Ooh, what a wonderful smell I've discovered.
Oh yeah, it does damage you if you don't have anything on your crosshair. I believe so. Nice death animation, right? Oh, yeah, that's that. I'm dumb. Am I swimming in human waste? Come on, come on. Yay. Blazing sun. I don't really get this. Huh. Whatever. Motherfucker.
I need a key.
Okay, jump boots. Buy some hedges. Nope, no key. Wait, have I gotten lost already? Here's where I am, a moron.
That's all, folks.
Oh, so beautiful. Seriously, what the fuck is wrong with those spiders? I never had more trouble with any spiders than those. come on. Save the ammo.
I need a key.
If it really is like that, then I... Okay, where do I get that med kit? Oh yeah, bathhouse. I need to use the TNT more often.
Come out, come out, wherever you are.
I have no idea where you are, but yes.
That's all, folks. Here's Johnny.
Christ, how horrifying. Come on. Come on. Good Lord. Oh, my tongue is so spiced up. As weird as that sounds. Cool. Christ, dynamite is still overpowered. Okay, that secret find was completely by accident. Jesus, ow. Phantoms. Wait for them to come to you, then super shotgun them. Gotta eat my pizza slice.
So spicy. For some reason.
Okay. That's a dirty bath. And a dirty toilet. mind where. Oh yeah, have a jump boot. Gotta wonder how many tomes are actually there. I'm moronic.
Okay. What the fuck?
Thank you.
need a key.
Spider. One more. No, no more. About clean hands. Okay. Oh yeah, here. Oh shit. There we go. Voodoo doll, great weapon. Thank you.
Okay.
Shit. Come on. Let's go. Goddamn, 500 bullets. Where the fuck am I gonna put all that? no headshots in this game too. Just kind of sad. Just shoot at it until it dies. Like. And up. Nope. Stronger. There we go. Shit. Come on. Motherfucker. No idea where. Don't remember this level. Right in the back of my head. Oh! Motherfucker. No. those atmospheric levels.
I need a key.
Alright, time to go around.
Oh god. Having many fucking panic attacks and heart attacks. Oh, I love. Man, for a 97 game, this is like really pretty. Come on. Oh, God.
I need a key.
Good fucking lord, where?
I need a key.
Thank you. Okay, no, nothing. But.
But.
I need a key.
Done dealt with. Best retro FPS games ever made.
Go. Come on, come on. That's true, now if I only knew what. Okay. Come on. No, not here. Here. Fucking Christ. All right. Okay. Christ. Come on. I'm actually getting sleepy. I think the tiredness is kicking in. About you guys. But the tiredness for me is kicking in. Sleepy, sleepy. Go, go, sleepy. Me wants. Boop. Ooh, yeah, yeah.
I need a key.
In here, I guess. Yeah. What are you whining about? Oh God. Fuck.
Thank you. little shit fool!
Fucking Christ, I better start taking this seriously. Otherwise I might just fall asleep. I think I'm done. Sorry. Seriously, I'm gonna fall asleep. Good old Lord. Oh yeah, this. Thank you. Come on. Christ. Up, up, come on, hip, jump, jump. Save. How? How does he? How the fuck? Come on. Well, shit. Wrong with my... Why do I keep getting sweaty hands? And every time I play Blood, I don't want to move my mouse. It's like my Counter-Strike mode, like... Like, what the fuck is this? You can't turn your mouse a certain amount off. Man, this is how inaccurate some of the guns are in old FPS games. You just in that general direction. Come on, burn.
Whoa. Oh, just me.
Come on, burn. Now I don't get where I'm meant to go. Browser source. For fuck's sake, like, what is this? Refreshing this shit constantly takes time, you know? I don't know if that's the game spazzing out or that's actually the fire.
Locked.
Come on. Some TNT in there. Won't hurt anyone except the people in there.
Locked.
Huh. Kettle Lord, what is with this mouse sensitivity?
Locked.
All right, time to go back up. I guess. Oh.
That's all, folks.
Okay. Good Lord, scratchy nose. Going to have some fun in a while. Okay, what is this? Can I fix that with some display? Weapon wheel off. Splash, show messages, custom voxels. Okay, I might up the brightness to 30. Display video. Let's try going 30. Let's see how. Nope, still glitches. Perhaps is it because of the fucking do I need to go with Vulcan perhaps? Okay, I'll save and then I'll okay. Why did I press that? Just a level where I can fucking let loose with TNT. You can't blow up a gargoyle. They are explosive. Oh, God, I love Caleb. Good fucking Lord. One more, turn him into dust. Love the animations that went into these. Come on. Functioning elevator. That's a rarity. Oh, crushers. Yeah, it's my favorite thing ever. know what? Fuck this. Oh shit. Fuck. What the fuck? Why is that insta-kill? What is this? Dead. Why are there two torches there? You can already see where this could go wrong. Fuck off.
Son of a bitch must pay.
Okay. Good Lord. Come on. Nope. Hup. Good lord, I'm so far behind. Jesus Christ. Where am I? This way, swimming. Save.
Thank you.
bitch. Alright, save. Okay, nothing. Well, I'm just gonna load. For fuck's sake. Oh! Oh. This bitch. Oh, you. Much, y'all. Come on, dick. Let's go. Already blew you up once. Not afraid to do it again. These things aren't going to be reoccurring in the further episodes, I believe so, at least. Because on weaker difficulties, he didn't show up. I want to kill this thing. I know I can juke him, but I want to use the rocket launcher ammo because. Alright, some more health back. Oh shit.
Hey, she bitch, let's go.
Hmm. Anything under here? I might play tonight. Clear out all the corpses, so while I'm shooting, if I do shoot one, at least it won't set off any like traps or whatever. Yes! Fuck you!
Along came a spider and sat down beside her and said, "What's in the bowl, bitch?"
Chili. Oh boy. Crush that thing, crush that! Thank you, Caleb.
Forgive me, old friend. Truly, truly, I say unto you, unless you eat the flesh of the Son of Man and drink his blood, you have no life in you.
Oh, God. Christ. Night dive. Okay, I'm gonna end the stream for blood here. I might come back in a couple of maybe like 20 minutes with another stream, so yeah, be on the lookout for that. So anyways, so don't just be ready for another stream, all right? I'll be back quite literally.